Hello everyone, my name is Sylvain Henry. If you're a truth seeker, a justice seeker, a peace seeker, I'd like to talk with you. I'd like to engage in a direct conversation, either by email, by phone, by text, by video. I'm very happy that we've reached a certain stage in our fight for food that's fit to eat, water that's fit to drink, and air that's fit to breathe. I'm happy that so many people are awake about these issues and standing up and doing something about it, expressing their concerns, regardless if our leaders don't listen to us or not. This week I've noticed something significant. I think we're very close to reaching a critical point of awareness in the world. And why I'm saying this is that I'm just one person, and I've been fighting against fluoridation, genetically modified foods or food products, and geoengineering, as many people know. I'm very concerned that the way we are approaching this, the way we're expressing ourselves, could be harmful. What I mean is this: I've been receiving phone calls from people saying that they want to go to the police with certain concerns, and they want to keep on phoning their congressman or member of parliament or senators, and some of them have ill feelings towards certain companies, and in some case, the case of geoengineering pilots. Well, all this is dangerous. There's a more effective way of getting our message across, the details of which I'd like to discuss with you. I'd like to recommend a system that is simple. Anybody can do it, and it's free. Organizing protests somewhere is not that simple. Something that's safe. Sometimes protests are not very safe, as you know. And sound, something that's sound. As we all know, millions of people have been protesting and are protesting right now in Europe for different issues, and they're not very successful, and even the media is not covering them all that well. We have to go to alternative sources of media to find out the truth about that. So sound, meaning that it is something effective that will produce the results that we want, but also something surefire. This kind of truth-seeking or expressing ourselves towards our leaders is more intellectual, is more strategic, but it's extremely effective, and in two cases in the past, my campaigns have been successful. I'd like to share that information with you personally if you contact me. One basic point about that is I want to engage, or we should be engaging, in a dialogue with everybody, especially with those who believe are stopping us from having what we want and what we desire. I've engaged, regarding geoengineering, I've engaged conversations, direct conversations, and face-to-face meetings with pilots, and to see if they know anything about it, because I don't accuse anybody, and it's wrong to accuse anybody before you have any facts. That is total ignorance. I've communicated with commercial airline pilots and one person who is a commercial and also military. Now, whenever I have these conversations, I treat these people with respect and confidence. I'm very discreet. I don't reveal anything about them. If they want to reveal themselves, that's up to them. But I did not blame. I asked questions. As a result of it, two pilots that I've communicated with, two that I met with in person, are against what they call a conspiracy of chemtrailing and geoengineering. On the other hand, I'm in communication with two of them who believe that it is taking place, and I've asked them reasons why they believe, because you always need evidence. It's not just opinion. And that is coming forth, and I've shared whatever I've learned with you so far. Now, if you would like to engage in this dialogue with me, You have my contact information. It'll appear on the screen. For those who cannot see, it's sylvain.henry, S-Y-L-V-A-I-N, .henry at gmail.com. And my cell phone number, which you can text or phone me 24/7, 613-600-5323. Thank you for being concerned for those of us, for yourselves, for those you love, and for those of us who are not expressing this concern, but should. Thank you very much.